This is video 4 for the new fundamentals of climbing. This is called bug squishers. So pairing this with precision feet, quiet feet, we're now gonna do the shimmy action with our toe. And why this is important is because it releases our heel to be able to move with our hip. So anytime we're moving toward a hold, our hip should actually also be moving. And you have to allow your toe to move and your heels to move with your hips. That's how you're gonna gain a lot of good momentum to be able to make powerful moves. So this is what it looks like, bug squishers.
Every time you place your foot, I want you to give it kind of like you are squishing a bug or putting out a cigarette. So I'm letting my heel be free. So even on a big foothold, I need to make sure that I can do this. If I'm placing my foot on the side, on the inside edge, if I move, my foot is gonna come off the foothold. So same here, if my foot is on a big hold, when I move, I'm basically relocating my whole foot on that big hold. So we don't want that. We want the toe to stay approximately in the same spot and be able to move back and forth. So as I'm climbing, every time I place my foot, I'm gonna check. Yeah, I can move my heel. I can move my heel. You actually see a lot of professional climbers doing this, especially outside when granite footholds or like tiny feet are really hard to feel. Doing this motion can actually integrate the feeling in your brain. So that is bug squishers.